Hi, my name is Angie. I'm the Maxwell Club Bar Supervisor, and today I'm going to be demonstrating how to make an Irish coffee. The first thing you want to do is get your mug, fill it up with your favorite hot coffee, and we're going to add 1 1/4 ounce of Irish whiskey. Baileys, top with whipped cream, do a dash of nutmeg, and that is how you make an Irish coffee. Thanks for watching my video, and cheers.